Hi and welcome back to my channel. I'm GamerTaj151 and today we are actually opening a Shiny Fate outside. As you can see here, this is our view up in the Warragon State Forest. I got two friends here, Justin and Sophie, who are going to help me open this up, hopefully to pull the Shiny Charizard. So we'll get this open. Alright, here we go. So this is what an Elite Trainer box looks like. This is the first time Sophie and Justin have seen an Elite Trainer box. So there you go. So in here, you can, there's a play instruction on how to play the game, the card game. There's also dice and counted disc slings, what do you call them? Alright, so over here, here we go. This is a promo. So that's the VMAX promo.
Does that mean you don't get the Charizard?
No, it's just this is what comes in the Elite Training box. There's that. We'll just pull it. And then you get the dividers. You get a pack of energy, which is really annoying, but I think it's to do with
a whole pack.
Yeah, just a whole pack of energies. Well, that's because if people play the card game, the TCG. Here's a promo. Here's the code for anyone. And then your sleeves. And this is a box. And then, oh, obviously the most important thing. Or the Shiny Fates. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sweet. So I open 4 and then Justin and Sophie will open 3. So let's see what we have here. Do we have the whole art set? Oh, we do. That's pretty cool. Alright. I'll start. We'll just open these and go from there.
Where did you get it first go?
Then video's over. We're done. We finished, guys. We finished. Alright. I'm actually going to keep the code cards this time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see. Energy. Luxray. Darktrix, Rusted Shield, Nickit, Shinx, Buzzrill, Koffing, Trampinch. Oh, all right, so we got our amazing rare.
Ooh.
So that's actually pretty cool because, actually, I'll get that. And then behind it, oh, just a yay mega. But we do have the amazing. So those are rainbow rares. So there's 5 rainbow rares, I think.
Ooh.
And
in this set?
No, in multiple sets. So this is 1 of the 5, I think, or 6.
Pretty good.
Yeah. So there we go. All right. We go to the next one. Energy. Ball guy. Team Yell Tao. Confront, Buzzle, Spin, Jinx, Koffing. Oh, it's like the same lineup here. Oh, look at that. Reverse, Holo, and the regular Koffing. And behind it is Boss's Order.
That's the last card.
Sometimes it's not. We're still hunting for that Shiny Charizard. I got a friend who got 3 Shiny Charizards.
What?
Yeah. So.
From one box or just
over there? I think you opened 2 of these.
You did the 4.
Alright. Energy. Ball Guy. Flotel. Team Yelp Tower. roll it, chewy, more pico, coughing, philosopher. Oh, okay, here we go. This is a baby shiny. It's shiny because it has all those little stars. That's actually pretty good. And behind it is a volcano. That's all right. But that's a... I don't have that baby shiny, so I can get added to my collection. All right, last card, last packet. Energy. Luxor. Dartrix. Rusted Shield. Rune. Yeah, you get a lot of doubles. Trapage. Yemma. Coughing. I think Coughing's been in every single of my packets. Morpeko. Reverse Holo Morpeko. Great. And Luxray. So I literally got nothing. All right, I'm going to pass on to the next one. Whoever wants to go.
Save your Charizard for me.
Yeah, I'm
I'll do the last one.
Alright.
Make the finale.
Make them watch the whole thing.
Alright, so this is Sophie. She's up and she's going to open three packets.
Whoa. He told you there would be none. One, two, three, four. Alright.
Let's see how good she can pronounce these.
Yeah. Oh, I just showed them off.
Yeah, you just showed them off.
Energy. Eldegoss. Dartrix. Just a gym trainer. Eevee. Nickit. Horsey. Snom. And is it one or two? Oh no, sorry. Morpeko.
Again.
Oh, it's a holo.
A reverse holo.
Oh, there's still another one. Karamorin. Oh, Yen Mega. Boring.
Alright.
Okay, no, that's right. Boom. One, two, three, four. More energy. Ooh, Luxio. Luxio, ball guy. Tropius.
Tropius.
Trapinch. Shinx. Shinx. Rowlet. Can you even see this? Sorry, I'll come closer. Eevee, again. Morpeko, again. And. Oh no. A holo rusted shield. Look at that. And Dreadnought. It's a star though.
Okay,
and then last one for me. Boom. One, two, three.
I might edit that and come back.
Energy. Ooh, Team Yell Tau, Luxio again, Dartrix, that's cool, Cacnea, Chewtool, that's cute, Spinarak, Cufant, oh my god, Gossifleur. Rowlet, holo, that looks nice.
Reverse
holo, sorry. Ooh, indie. That's a full art. It's a full out.
Whoa, that's sick.
It is sick.
Oh, it's not a full
sleeve
out.
It?
It's just called a V.
Oh, no.
Nah.
Oh, it's not a full out.
But
okay.
You want to keep it.
I'll keep it.
Chump change to sleeve it.
How do you want
to? All right.
Right.
Here we go. That is a good view. Look at that. Beauty. Right, that's all done. That's
last
done.
Three, we're going to lead. Which are you going to lead to last?
I don't know. What are we going to do?
Corviknight, I think it's called.
Well, obviously, we'll leave the Charizard till last because that's going to have the Charizard in it, right? is your roll code. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, an energy. Rusted shield. Again. Eldegoss. Cramorant. Spit out shot. Horsey. Grookey. Morpeko. About 50 of them. Spinarak. Is that a dark thing?
Yeah.
Cool. Buizel. Manaphy. And here's our final.
Oh,
Ditto V-Max.
Good.
How's the centering on that? Not bad at all. Pretty straight card. Or maybe not, actually. Anyway. And a sleeve? Where are the sleeves? Here. Sleeve him up. Oh, that's not a sleeve. There we go. 320. You giving this one away too, Tash? Cool.
I think I need it.
Yeah. They all say that. Alright.
It's a big set, this tiny fake. You see, when you open
gonna
the
cash
there,
them all.
You can see how many there are in the bottom.
Well, I've already shown everyone the first one. Well, the halfway one, actually. My bad. Here is your code. 1, 2, 3, 4. An energy, of course. Cramorant. Wait, you get a lot of the same ones, don't you? Rusted sword. How exciting. Gym trainer. Weasel. Nicket, a dark card. It's kind of cool. Oh. Cacnea. That sounds like a disease. Q-fant. This is a cute elephant. I just put that in one word. Eevee, drowning.
Ooh.
Roll it, but it's a hollow.
Shiny baby.
Oh, oh, baby shiny.
Yeah.
Oh, so you wanna
see how this starts?
So you wanna put that one in the
yes,
okay,
yes,
alright, we'll do
that.
And Volcanion. Good? Not good. Doesn't really seem that good. Let's get a sleeve for this fella. You can see the shiny like that angle, yeah. Alright. And our final Charizard pack. Let's put these over here.
Here it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. How do people do this so quickly? Man, tactile little fingers, y'all. Alright.
Right.
That in there. This one, we're going to keep. Not for y'all. Not for everyone. Well,
it has
put it
a Charizard packet.
Yeah, exactly right.
In virtual world.
1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. We got an energy. Tropius. He can attach leaves. How good. A gym trainer. Great. A Rotom. Like a bottom. A Rowlet. Yep. Cufant, a cute elephant. Wow, this is exactly the same as before. A dark Spinarak. Snom. He can call for his family. Good on him. Horsey. Great.
Oh!
Jesus. That's a second last.
Yeah.
Have we done this wrong?
Cause no, so the shiny spot is in the second last one. That's
there
a full
go.
Art shiny. So that's what they call a full art.
That's
shiny.
A full art.
I've seen
them
before.
That's where the Charizard spot was. Awesome. Well, thank
slap
you for
in.
Watching.
Oh, I'm blind.
Justin and Sophie can say something too.
Thank you for watching. Here is the view, everybody. Oh, there you go. Beauty. And that's all from us.
Bye.